My name is Brian Spencer, and it's a long while since I've been in Bucharest. I'm an old man of 81 years of age. My wife has died, and I'm on my own. I want to help people. I've always wanted to help people. And this is what I would like to do. It doesn't matter what I do. Drive an ambulance. I can fight fires. I was in the Royal Navy. I was trained as a fireman. I can do quite a few jobs. I'm a good shot. But I don't really want to get involved with the firing bit, but if I have to, I will. We'll see what the situation is when I get there. If they can't make any use of me, then I will go back home. But at least I'm going to try. If I can patch men up, or I can drive an ambulance, I can pick people up. I have two children, but they listen to me. They emigrated to Australia, away from all this trouble, away from... They've got a very good life in Australia. They've done really well for themselves. Now I can't go because I'm over 80. I have to have a strict medical. I don't think I'll pass that, so I probably won't see them ever again. But they're doing well. I've done my bit. I sent them to university. They've got a good education, and now they're doing really well for themselves. My job's finished. I'm on the way for the... big burn up the chimney and I'm gone.
It won't be long.
I'm getting really... I'm beginning to feel my age a bit now. I was in the Royal Navy. I was a pilot and had to eject. And broke my back, my neck. I had all my face restructured. And when the war was in Kosovo and Bosnia, I went out there for almost 10 years helping the civilians. And some of the atrocities that I actually witnessed, you cannot believe. I thought we'd stop the Germans doing this, but it was really bad in some places in Kosovo. Really bad. We could smell putrid flesh, but we couldn't find anything. So we sent for two specialist dogs from England who were trained to smell and find rotting flesh. We found a well full of young boys between the age of 7 and 14, shot through the head and thrown in because they were Muslims. Why? Why would you want to murder little children who've got all their lives to live? I can't understand why men are so... Well, how do you stoop that low to murder little boys? And the way Putin's going, we're going to be in serious trouble. Because if he loses and he gets Mardy, he will use atomic weapons. And that is not something you want to witness.